So a traditional IRA means that it's a tax deduction when you put the money in, it's gonna grow and you pay the tax when it comes out at retirement time or whenever you take the money out of the account. A Roth IRA means that the money goes in after it's already been taxed, so it's gonna grow and come out tax-free. So I grew up on a farm, and in my way of thinking about it, Roth IRA is like paying tax on the seed, not the harvest.